ich bin hyped. Also ich kenne das auch noch nicht, Jungs. Das ist schon ein bisschen älter, aber ich kenne das auch noch nicht. Als ob ihr das alle geguckt habt, Mann. Holy shit.
My family tells of an ancient legend about two great dragon brothers. The dragon of the north wind and the dragon of the south wind. Together, they upheld balance and harmony in the heavens. Turned to rage and their violent struggle darkened the skies until the dragon of the south wind struck down his brother, who fell to earth, shattering the land.
Fucking Hanzo, Alter.
But as time passed and he realized his solitude, the sweetness of victory turned to ash.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Warte bitte mit den Donation, Jungs. Bitte donate oder sub danach rein. Bitte, wäre mega nice.
For years, the bereft dragon's grief threw the world into discord. And he knew only bitterness and sorrow. One day, a stranger called up to the dragon and asked, "Oh, Dragon Lord, why are you so distraught?" The dragon told him, "Seeking power, I killed my brother. But without him, I am lost." The stranger replied, "You have inflicted wounds upon yourself, but now you must heal. Walk the earth on two feet as I do. Find value in humility. Then you will find peace."
Wait, ist Genji der Bruder von Hanzo? Oder raff ich gerade irgendwas nicht?
"You are not the first assassin sent to kill me. And you will not be..."
Oh ja? Okay. Oh shit, Brody.
"Damn, son, where'd you find this?"
"To Shimada Castle, the den of your enemies.
This was once my home. Did your masters not tell you who I was?"
Ooh.
"I know who you are, Hanzo. I know you come here every year on the same day. You risk so much to honor someone you murdered. You know nothing of what happened.
Tell yourself that your brother disobeyed the clan, and that you have to kill him to maintain order. That it was your duty. It was my duty, and my burden.
I think I give you, man.
That does not mean I do not honor him.
Ach so. Genji broke, man. Weißt du, Bruder?
"You think you honor your brother Genji with incense and offerings? Honor resides in one's actions. You dare to lecture me about honor? You are not worthy to say his name! Ryuga Wagateki wo kurau!"
Oh, that'd be sick, Alter.
Only Shimada can control the dragons. Who are you? Do it then. Kill me. No. I will not grant you the death you wish for. You still have a purpose in this life, brother. No. No. My brother is dead. Genji.
The dragon knelt upon the ground. For the first time, he was able to clearly see the world around him, and he became human. The stranger revealed himself as his fallen brother. Reunited, the two set out to rebuild what they had once destroyed.
What have you become?
I have accepted what I am, and I have forgiven you. Now you must forgive yourself. The world is changing once again, Hanzo. And it's time to pick a side.
Real life is not like the stories our father told us. You were a fool for believing it so.
Perhaps I am a fool to think there is still hope for you. But I do. Think on that, brother.
Ach, Junge, Alter. Blizzard, ey, ihr seid doch so ein geiler Scheißladen, ich höre.
Overwatch. Coming to PC and consoles May 24th.
Hey Jungs, Overwatch kommt bald raus. Kappa. Oh. Damn, die Sinn. Geld schenken? Nee, warte. May. Bei Plus. Also ich habe über Nacht 200 Euro gemacht und habe heute nochmal welche nachgekauft. Die musste ich aber leider für 50 Euro mehr kaufen. Jungs, am Montag geht übrigens der Overwatch-Hustle wieder los, Alter. Die neue Season hat angefangen. PogChamp und Obvious Invade. Danke für den Sub nochmal. Kann ich nochmal einen dicken Papa S-Bomb für den Boy sehen? Vielen, vielen Dank, Mann.
Queen's cash, blowing up her summer sack, the beatdown at the bar. Whatever it was, you
on the junk red, Alter.
The big boss this time. I don't think they're gonna let us back in.
No.
Well, there's two things that solve every problem: money and explosives. I've got an idea. Gotta get money, gotta get bumps, gotta get home to the town. I can't wait to see the look on the Queen's face when she sees exactly who double-crossed her. So we're gonna go over the plan one more time, so you don't screw it all up. All right. First, we light the fuse. Then, we put on our inconspicuous disguises and sneak into town. After that, we get our glorious blinged-out boom trolley right up to the boss's place, reveal our ingenious deception, and boom! They'll never see it coming!
Harder Typ. Kann Roadhog eigentlich auch reden?
Take two. Light the fuse. Inconspicuous. Sneaking through town. Front door. Reveal our deception. Then run like hell and boom! It's point in blowing it up. So? Yes, inconspicuous trolley, front door, reveal. Grab the gold! And... Boom.
Entschuldigung.
Whatever you do, don't blow it. Inconspicuous.
Who is it?
Young Brother Roadhog.
Hit the road, mate.
You fucking idiot.
Idiot.
It's Jupiter.
Die. Warum hat mein Main Champion wirklich das behinderte Cinematic bekommen? Ich check's nicht. Was hab ich gemacht? What the fuck? Ah, shit. Main Champion hat den größten Shit bekommen. Yo, Almling, danke für die 3 Mate. Ich habe es zwar nicht jeden Stream zuschauen, aber du bleibst mit Abstand der beste Streamer, no homo.